Podtrek. This is Rebecca.
And Stacy.
And we are making this video, Why You Should Care.
For you.
Door you. That's what I said now.
Yeah. You don't remember that song?
What?
Two Princes.
No.
From the Spin Doctors.
No, I don't.
You know what I'm talking about. You, what? Said if you want to call me baby.
Oh, this.
Just
yes.
Go ahead. Yes. You have to yell it. You can't sing.
Yeah.
You have to yell it.
I grew up in Arkansas, so I was sheltered.
How sheltered? You have a radio.
I didn't listen to radio until I was 10.
Really?
Yeah. And you know, whenever I go on a date with a guy, he always says to me, Rebecca, you are the funniest girl I know.
It didn't, so glad I'm on a date with you.
It didn't work out with those guys.
Or any guy. That was such a mean thing to say. It was a joke.
Once Billy Zane helped me get over a breakup.
Once she told me this story about Billy Zane, and I thought she was talking about Billy on the street the entire time.
In my spare time, I like to cross-stitch sassy sayings.
I took myself to Europe.
That's really good.
That's a douchey thing to say. Ugh.
Say something different. New choice.
I own a yacht. No, it's worse.
I
make $1 million. Oh, no.
I went to Coachella.
I'm going to Burning Man this year for the first time, and I couldn't be more excited, and I am so excited. I'm still very excited. We're making a film here, sir.
I obsessively watch makeup tutorials on YouTube.
Oh my god, we have a music video together called Haters.
We rap.
We'll send you guys a link. Don't worry. It'll be the next video, like this video, and then Haters will be right underneath it. Rebecca made this drink and named it the Ninja Turtle. Is that really unprofessional to have a drink while you're recording something? Like, is this bad? Should we like start without a drink?
Stacy's the mom of the group.
Never. Oh, that was so creepy!
I parallel park like James Bond.
That's not a shitty fact, that's great!
Oh, I recently, very short-lived career with a modern, not modern dance, interpretive dance company. This is kind of like therapeutic, but it's also like not funny. It's so weird. One night right before going on, because he was like, okay, here's your motivation for tonight's dance. You are living in my root canal. Go, lights up, music starts. I'm like, oh, what does that mean? People came to see this.
Did they pay money?
No, they didn't pay money.
Yes.
We'll take questions now.